This video I'm going to tell you how to customize tags with the help of direct selection tool only. There are so many ways to do or customize your typography or letters, but here I'm going to tell you how to customize your tags with the help of direct selection tool. So without further waiting, let's start it. You can take any artboard size, it doesn't matter for this work. So what we have to do, first take a write down any letters you want to customize. This just type it here. I will customize the single letters first, and then I will tell you how to customize the whole sentence. Okay, first let me write down F, and then let me increase the size of it like this and zoom in little bit, and let me take the copy of it as well. Another one, and let me increase the change the weight of it. Let me turn in, select the bold one. Okay, this one looks totally perfect. And let me now change the color of it as well. Okay, and let me turn off the outline, and this one as well. I want to select a light color so you can see it easily what changes I am doing here. Okay, okay, and let me change this color as well. I don't like it, it's quite dark. I want it little bit lighter than usual. Okay, this one totally perfect. And then let me turn off the zoom outline, and then what our next step is, now it's time to zoom it little bit. And first, our first step is change this into outline. How you can do it, left click it and just create. You can see the option of create outline, and then there is another way to do it. Go to type and you can see the option of create outline. It's invisible because I already created the outline for this letter. Now select this letter, and then direct selection tool is time to select. What we have to do is just click on this. You can see the smaller circle here. Just click on this and drag it like this. You can see it, it's customized. This is the one way you can do it. And then another thing is how you can do it, and take direct selection tool again, select this letter, and first turn into outline. As I told you how to do it, you can follow that, and then select the direct selection tool. And this time what we have to do, let me zoom in little bit, and then this time when you click on this circle, what we have to do, press the down arrow key as well along with that. You can see the option of it here. If you drag it little bit, this is too much. It's going upside because I forget. Now click again and then again. You can see it continuously. Yeah, this one is totally perfect. This is the another way. Now move to the last one. For this these letters, again change this. Select this, change into create outline, and then again what we have to do, select the direct selection tool and again click on it, and again this time we have to press only one time, click it and press down. First click on the circle and just, yeah, this one we have to press only one time. And let me change the color, and you can see the customization of this letter with the help of blue. Looks totally perfect. Turn it, and this one, yeah, you can see it. We only use direct selection tool to customize this letter. For this you have to press down direct selection tool 3 times, down arrow key three times, and for this you have to just press down arrow key for one time. Okay, and we have to press both the things together. Okay, let me show you one more time so you can fully understand what I am really talking about here. This time I am going to customize letter C. Drag it like this and change the color into orange or any one, and take a copy of this, and then little bit up, and again change into create outline. Outline, why I'm fumbling, and then take a direct selection tool, and then click. We have to click this one, and then just press down arrow key one time. Yeah, one time we have to, and just leave it. And now what we have to do, again turn into gray outline and change the color of it, and then what we have to do, direct selection tool, press this circle, and then we have to drag it and press, continuously press it, and three times. Okay, this one totally perfect. This is how you can do it. This is our work. Embrace, I want to customize this letter. You can take any letter, and make sure don't customize too many things, too many letters, otherwise minor changes will enhance your work professionally. Then first step, what we have to do is change this into direct selection tool, and then change into create outline, and then what we have to do, I want to customize only this letter. Which letter? I want to customize S letter first, and then we will do it other letters little bit later. What we have to do, take a U like this and drag it, increase the size of it, or you can even I want the same size as this one. What I'm going to do is take U like this, and what I'm going to do is just take a eyedropper tool, so both the sides will be same. Now first what I'm going to do, change this into create outline, and also this one create outline, and then what I'm going to do is change the direction of it like this. And let me first put this in little bit in the corner, put it here, and then again take a copy of it, and then move it like this. Okay, and then just put it here. Little bit more. Yeah, this one totally perfect. Then little bit up. Yeah, now what our next step is, just take a direct selection tool, let me zoom in little bit, and select this corner and this corner, and then just press the left arrow key like this, like this, like this, like this, like this. And then what our next step is, I will change the color of this later, because I just want to customize it first, and then I will make the remaining changes later. And don't worry about the size as well. Okay, this is done, and then let me increase the size of it little bit more. Press shift while you selecting both the corners of this S. Drag it like this, like this. We have to drag it till the A. Okay, and then what I'm going to do is take a ellipse tool or selection tool and select everything. Everything means full S, and then unite it. How we can do it? Where is our part finder? we have to unite this option. So you can see it, our design will not. Now it's time to change the color of this. How we can do it? Select this and select any color you want, and this one, also this one, and then one more thing is I want to give outline to this color. What color outline I want to give it? Any color you want it. There is no hard and fast rule for it. Okay. Okay. You can even increase the size of stroke as well. And one more thing is very important. After giving outline, what we have to do? Go to object and click expand. What will happen when you adjust the size of this? It will remain the same. Outline will not cover your other design. Okay, it looks totally perfect. And let me give the background so you can see this carefully. You can see everything here. And let me okay, and then let me put this. Keep in mind I only use, I forget to you group it first. Keep in mind I only use direct selection tool until now to manipulate this text. Okay, and bring it to front. This is how you can do it. This is done now, but now it's time to customize other letters as well. As I told you, I don't want to customize so many things or so many letters. I just customize few things more. How we can do it? You can see first I just ungrouped this text or word, and then what I'm going to do is, you can see it, it's already in the outline form. So what I'm going to do is, and I will just use direct selection tool. Take a direct selection tool and click on it. Click here on this corner of this letter, and then just this time I'm going to press the down key like this. Yeah, this looks totally perfect, and that's it. As I told you, I don't want to do so much tweaking in this text. And then if you want to do it from here, let me check it. If it looks good, then fine, otherwise I will undo my changes. Then again click on this one, and this time I am going to press. No, it's not looking good at all. So I think that's okay. And then you can even move to the next. No, this one perfect. And then okay, now it's time to customize letter B. Let me zoom in little bit. How we can do it? Just click on this corner anchor point and up arrow key, sorry, like this. If you want to add now this time this one, and all together we have to press left arrow key little bit more, and this one totally perfect. As I told you, I don't want to tweak so much. And then again, if you want to tweak letter R as well, you can do it, and little bit down. And then little bit tweaking and you will get your result right away. This one is totally perfect. Little bit. Yeah, this one is totally perfect. If you want to even tweak this letter A, you can tweak it, but I am not in favor of this. That's it. That's how you can customize your letter with the help of direct connection tool. In coming videos, let me change this color. It's little bit quiet. Let me show you how it looks. This is how you can customize letter for any sentence or word. So hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and share this video as much as you can. Bye.